Simple as a Song was written with Josh Thompson and Luke Laird. And we had written a song the previous week, and then a night before we wrote this song, me and my wife were sitting in the kitchen and we were listening to like old 50s music, and this song by Doris Day came on, and I loved it. And I remember hearing it as a young kid with my grandparents, because they loved listening to 50s music. And so I sent the song over to Luke Laird and I said, hey, can you sample this song and turn it into somewhat of an up-tempo? And so you'll hear bits and pieces of this Doris Day song within Simple as a Song. And really the thought process behind this song was like, hey, here's my heart, please don't break it. And if you do love me and I love you, let's have the simplest form of love that we possibly can. It's almost as simple as this Doris Day song. That was just a really fun co-write and a lot of fun to produce, and a lot of fun to just to play around with the different pieces and parts of Doris' song and how it fits into this one. And this is one of my favorite tracks on the record, strictly for the reason that we got to sample one of my favorite songs from the 50s. I think you're going to enjoy it. And treat it like